I was one of those kids that was like, third grade, I'm going to be a marine biologist, and just never let it go. I really wanted the opportunity to train students. That's why I chose academia.
So marine studies is an unparalleled effort to bridge the broad array of disciplines that we encounter in a day-to-day decision making with a marine theme. So students will learn not only their own specific disciplines, but how the other disciplines relate, and all of this again with this marine theme.
This bay is known as the cleanest estuary in the United States, and it's important to keep it that way.
If you put things in the ocean, you make certain assumptions about the chemical interaction with the things that you're putting in the ocean, whether it's a pier or a ship. You can't affect one part of the ecosystem in isolation. You end up affecting that whole dynamic, and we are as yet defining the full spectrum of problems that need to be identified to determine what the full ecosystem impacts are.
We have a huge reliance on it for our climate. And so it's really a key time to be putting our focus, not just to see what the problems are, but to find solutions to them. So yeah, I'm really excited about what Oregon State is doing.